Well, now at 5 o'clock, Five Below is bringing its Midwest distribution center to Shelby County. The discount retailer says it'll invest more than $100 million to build the facility. It'll sit near the Marion-Shelby County line at the I-74 corridor. The company says around 500 jobs will be created by the end of 2025. Hiring for the facility will start next year.